I'm young like Steve, worth more than a quarter. But I'm back to being me, which is more than a whore. But I don't wanna seem like I don't know what I'm doing. I just can't sit still while emotions are moving to prove it. Here is my theory on wine. It gets bittersweet, which is better if you give it some time. Cause in its prime, it is why you let your spirit run free. So in touch with your senses that you can hear it run deep. Maybe it's the right bottle that it chilled me out. But not nothing new, cause I got something new. Hear me out. Wished on a star to find Lady Luck. She says she won't reveal herself until I learn to make adjustments. So she sent a woman much older than me, more experienced, someone that could show me what I need. It's as clear as a whatever is invisible. She was thick and kissable. In a message she said this it goes. Nigga ballin' now, treated it as sushi. Mickey D's if she is to be treated like a groupie. But she in her 30s, her daughter a bit younger but bolder. Told her, she get it from her mama. And her mama is why I am a charmer. I'm honor without ever being honored. But if I get honor, I will feel honored, honest. Maybe she is the manifestation of Lady Luck, the goddess. I got it. So do you, my pretty M-A-T-U-R-E woman. Who are we, woman? Can you let me know, does age equate wisdom? Or are you consumed in the 808s hitting? They don't make sickness for vacation trips in which we may take. If this is more than time mathematics. And if I'm wrong, shit, I'm right back at it. So happens my older woman was wise, and she only felt young when she looked in my eyes. She knew she had to stay on point, cause I could make her lose focus. My scorpion venom is too potent, so dope. It'll have her walking with a new motion, emotion. But I'm only too old, and she feels too old to notice. What a difference a number makes, which is why I don't wanna wait. You're lucky if you win Monopoly. You're lucky when you hit the lottery, and you're lucky at poker. So Lady Luck got the hots for me. She better get me before me and Destiny wild out. Let me find out, that's why Destiny's child is what's left of me now. Those are the thoughts that go on in my strange brain. Let me just stick with joints that's Beyonce's age. Charles Amos.
I was thinking about our conversation, about the fact that, you know, each young man needs to experiment, to experience the love, and, well, experience being with an older woman, 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 being with an older woman.
Next message.